I've just got to connect the 16mm squared earthing conductor to the supply authority's MET before I carry out my insulation resistance test. I've made sure all loads are out of the circuit, i.e. lamps, neons, anything plugged into the ring circuits. All RCDs are turned off because they have electronic components in, so that could be damaged by the DC voltage from the tester. The smoke alarms are battery, so we don't have to worry about them because they're not wired into the circuits. I'm going to go between line and neutral first, as the NIC domestic and solar paperwork allows me to do so. The BS7671 actually only allows you to do between live conductors and earth, where we would have to link them together. We don't have to in this case. So I've set my tester to 500 volts DC. I'm going to probe onto the neutral bar for this side of the RCD, and then on the top of the breakers, 500 mega ohms. 500 mega ohms and 500 mega ohms. I'm now going to move on to the other RCD, which is a different neutral bar. So same principle, 500 mega ohms, 500 mega ohms, 500 mega ohms and 500 mega ohms. That is the line and neutral insulation resistance test. Insulation resistance, we're going to go on to the second part, and we're going to do between line and CPC, same principle. There's only one earth bar here, so we don't have to worry about disconnecting, putting onto a lock we did with the neutrals. Again, 500 volts DC, which is going to go across all the top of the breakers. 'Now in the next part of the insulation resistance test, we're going to go between our neutral bars and our earth bar. So we're going to go on the first neutral bar for the first RCD, 500 mega ohms. Second bar for our second RCD and the earth bar, 500 mega ohms also. We're now going to go on, we're going to swap all the strappers around on the two-way lighting circuits and redo the insulation resistance to check that other side of the strapper. We're now going around switching our two-way lighting circuit so we can check the strappers. So I'll just switch that one, but I'm also going to go to the top of the stairs and switch this switch into the other position. Now we can retest our insulation resistance. Now we've been around and switched the strappers on that lighting circuit, we're now going to do insulation resistance just on that lighting circuit to prove the strappers. We're going to do the same combination, we're going to go between neutral and line. I'm going to go between neutral bar and earth while we clamp it on, 500 mega ohms. Now we're going to go between the earth bar and the line, and again 500 mega ohms.